never cross the ocean until you have the courage to decide at the shore. This means you don't have the courage to take risks, then you will not achieve your goals. Hi, my name is Christopher Columbus. I was born in 1451 Italy. I was best known for discovering America. I later lived in Lisbon where I worked as a trader. I also learned how to make maps and navigate a ship. Me and my brother knew there were great riches at China and East Asia. But traveling across land through the Silk Road and around Africa was dangerous. I tried to convince King John to pay for my trip, but Queen Isabella and King Ferdinand of Spain paid for my trip. I set sail and found an island. It was an island in the Bahamas, and I named it San Salvador. I thought I found India, so I named those people Indians. When I was returning home, only two of my ships, the Nina and the Pinta, made it home, where the Santa Maria got wrecked off the coast of Hispaniola. I left 43 men behind to start an